Hello everyone! To feel means to experience something physical or emotional. Here are some examples containing the form of the verb to feel in the third person present, feels. He feels he doesn't have colleagues anymore at work. It all feels as though that person had never really existed. Now, write a sentence using feel in the third person present and improve your English.